Hello, Tag Academy Eagles. Hello, Tag Academy families. We have reached the end of first semester. Can you believe it? Your scholars have been working hard, very hard, since August the 1st. And here we are at December the 1st, getting ready to end semester one. I do have a few things that I want to leave you with before we break for the holiday season. But before we start into that, I want you to take a look at all of the things that have happened here at Tag Academy over the last few months. Hope you enjoyed watching that as much as I did. All right, let's get into the calendar for the month of December. So there are a few things happening in the month of December. The first thing that I want to remind you of is that your students will continue to take MAP assessment testing throughout next week. So if they are in kindergarten, first grade, second, or third grade, they will take an assessment called MAP fluency, and that allows us to see how well they are reading, how their speed is, what is that intonation like, and really give us an understanding of their reading rates. So if your students are in one of those grade levels, please make sure that you make sure they are here at school on time, and that means they are here before 7:45. Make sure that they get a good night's rest as well as eat a great breakfast, because we want to make sure that our scholars are ready and set up for success. So as always, we want to invite you here right to Tag Academy, where we will be celebrating our closeout semester one STEAM night. Your children have been working very diligently all year long on PBLs. That is a problem-based learning unit. So they have been working on gardening. They've been working on herbs. They've been working on trying to find and solve solutions to community problems. And December the 12th is going to be their night to showcase all that they have learned to you. So come on out. You don't want to miss it. Your child will get dojo points. And we again want to see which grade level is going to have the most representation. So I wanted to speak with you all about a very serious situation that we have had occur here at Tag Academy. I am sure you received a notification that was sent out just before the Thanksgiving break, but unfortunately we did have a situation that allows us to think through and possibly implement or strategize around how we can ensure our students are 100% safe here at Tag Academy. With that being said, we are going to implement just after the break a clear book bag policy. That means students here at Tag Academy will be required to bring a clear book bag to school. If purchasing a book bag is a hardship for you, please reach out to your child's teacher so that we can ensure one will be provided to your child. However, when we return from Christmas break or from the winter holiday, clear book bags for all students will be the requirement and expectation. This is done to ensure maximum safety for not just you or your child, but for all of the children here at Tuskegee Airmen Global Academy. Please feel free to reach out to me directly if you have any questions or concerns, and I hope that you are ready to implement this policy upon our return. So one thing that I want to leave you with is that I hope you have an amazing holiday break. To each and every one of you that are listening to the sound of this announcement, I hope it is my love, it is my thought, it is my prayer, it is my joy to be able to serve this Tuskegee Airmen Global Academy community. And I hope that as we go out, each and every one of you finds time to spend with your children, with your loved ones, with your family, and you are able to rejuvenate, get some joy, and have some quality time with family. We love you here at Tag Academy. We cannot wait to see you back on January the 3rd. Don't be tardy for the party. School starts or you're late by 7:45. So have an amazing holiday. Happy New Year to each and every one of you. And we will see you back January 3rd.